So for the quick and dirty brief, so waypoint 1, waypoint 2, there's two different high value targets for our side. The enemy is going to spawn in and attack either one, either the northern one, which is waypoint 1, or the southern one, which is waypoint 2, or both. When I start the mission, it'll probably tell us, hopefully. Basically, what we're going to do is we're going to get up. We're going to split up our forces as needed, if needed, to basically provide cap for those 2 points against hostile bombers that are going to be coming in. We should have an E-50 to provide AWACS support, if needed. He can't provide daylink, but we'll just do fighter-to-fighter daylink.
Four copies of the brief. Please don't use the word spawn, it ruins my immersion.
Understood.
Hey, weird noises, you hear that?
Hmm?
Yeah. I just heard some, like, bumping noises.
Yeah, that was just going over a little bump. Yeah, you with your advanced data link are definitely going to be a useful asset. If you see anything getting too close to waypoint 1 or waypoint 2, you're going to be kind of our last line of resort.
Come in.
Don't I have to do something to start data link up?
Yeah, did you turn that switch to the bottom position and set the frequency to 3120?
Yes, all that's set.
Alright, then it should be good. Just zoom in on the TID. Pretty sure I can see somebody on there.
It's pretty badass flying Iranian F-14s.
Make sure to get a little bit of separation between each other, because there's definitely going to be lag when I load the stuff in. I'm sorry, but I have to make that announcement.
My immersion!
I'm waiting for the Hornet to come up alongside.
Hey, can I go AFK for like 2 minutes?
Yeah, you'll be fine. Hi, everybody. Make sure your parking brake's set. Loading stuff in 3, 2, 1.
And yes, there will be a huge lag spike, and it'll probably take about 10 seconds for you to stabilize.
I've lost all my immersion.
I'm sorry. Blame DCS.
Alright, fleet is stabilized. I'm gonna take the runway. I got active left. We'll line up for a 4-ship departure.
Alright, I'm back.
Okay, we're about to take off.
It's your set.
Morning flight, holding short.
Please run it up.
Takes off like the Hornet, huh? Like automatically rotates.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's once you got the flaps down, it really doesn't need a lot of speed.
Fine, flying.
Data link's good. Tier 2 set.
Alright, Flight, we're gonna come towards the end of this valley, hook right. Can you check coordinates of Tier 1? I thought it was a bit farther back.
No, this is Tier... I have Tier 2 selected.
Okay, I just wanted you to check Tier 1.
Reference Tier 1. 30 miles. Is it good?
We'll see.
I mean, I can double check the data. Question is how? How do I check the what I've entered?
Well, you can just re-enter it to be safe.
Alright, stand by. I can do it live while I'm flying.
Mm-hmm. Just make sure you're selected the waypoint and not our own aircraft.
Of course. Okay, I said it again.
Okay.
Call me advised, by the way.
So how far away is the target area? Because I have to leave in like 25 minutes.
Well, I'll take our element, Steer 3, which is the closest, and I'll send the 3 and 4 off to waypoint 2.
Yeah, I wish I could stick around, but I have an appointment.
Make sure to turn the radar on.
The radar is on.
It's in transmit XMIT?
Yes.
Okay. Means 11 off. Let's push to uniform 17305.5 so we can talk to AWACS.
You have control over that back there? Or up there?
Yeah, I got control over uniform. You got
63 is 45.5.
Interesting.
So this is how it's going to work in terms of when Air Force is element 1 will cut right at steer 1 for steer 3. Element 2 you'll press to steer 2. Hornet, it's up to you, whichever, wherever you want to go. Just choose depending on how long you have to fly.
Copy that. Please repeat who's going to which steer point.
Yeah, element 2, 3 and 4 is going to steer 2, element 1, 1 and 2 is going to steer 3.
Confirm element 2 is 3 and 4.
Affirm.
Copies.
Element 1's gonna begin our left hand turn for steer 3. Flex steer 3.
Set.
Set.
Great.
Coming left 2. Out, there goes element 2 off our right.
This terrain is beautiful, man.
4 moving to steer 2.
Mm-hmm.
Haven't really flown on this at all. This would be a great terrain for some NOE flying in these valleys here.
Understood.
So when I switch the range knob, that switches the radar and the TID, or just the radar, or just TID?
Like, that's the radar scale for the TID, and I'll also basically show that on the
heading for steer 2.
So there's no, like, antenna tilt or anything like that?
No, there is. You just gotta bind it separately.
Copy.
Jesus 4, radio over.
Okay, good copy.
What is FF? Isn't that a frigate?
That's flat base. It's search radar.
Hola, Bilmo.
Hola, compadre.
I really hope the AI spawned. That really sucked it to death.
He's gonna level here at about 25,000 feet.
We're only 30 miles. If there was supposed to be aircraft there, we would see him.
Maybe not yet. He could still be out over the water. Remember, if you're in Twiz, it's got about 60 miles. Flip it to RWS, that'll pump it up to about 80 to 90.
RWS is better for long range scanning?
Yeah, PD search, although I don't think you quite understand how to read PD search yet, but RWS is definitely longer range than TWIS. By a decent margin. Picking anything up on radar yet?
Negative, clear yet. Two, the scope is clean here, so there's no problem.
This is Alan 2, we also have the scope clean.
There you go.
Alright, good. Hey, two, we're gonna pop it up to 30,000. Good, so my mission making did not completely fail.
Three is fencing in 15,600.
Four fence dead, 14,700.
Two is fence dead at 15,000.
Ed, do you know how to change the azimuth search on the radar?
On what? Negative.
Hey, three, this is four. You actually gave me bra 200.
1 second.
Enfield Gwen 1, overlord. Bra 230.
Hey,
four,
that's from
at 16,000.
So the 230 for 90 is probably from Bandits on Zero. Just float this near 2. look out towards them, towards the Iraqi coast. We got stuff on the. All flights be advised, we got stuff on the link. I'm coming right. Alright, so left side. Hey, left knee.
Can you slow down a bit because you're way out.
Contact.
You should see a panel.
Slowing down.
Where, with a bunch of knobs, so let's worry about this first.
Bra 232-470 at 16,000 knots.
Two has five bogeys off our right. Current distance is about 70 miles.
Yep, same. We'll level off right about now and we'll engage. Well, basically how we'll sort this is all engage the right side of the formation, you'll engage the left. We'll try to sort it that way. Here, go ahead and select the guy to the right of him.
Enfield, did you see it? Overlord, Bra 295,
other right.
170 at 17,000 knots.
Go with TT.
Got a lock. Remember, man, you got a longer range on the Phoenix than you thought. You should engage from here if you can.
Yeah, 55 miles. We're gonna press the 40.
Yeah, but then they're gonna
Then
we're gonna get
40 for my first shot.
We're gonna get shot at.
Enfield 1-1, Overlord. Bra,
yeah, maybe they have
8-480 at 16,000 knots.
Alright, two. I'm kicking in the burner. Bringing it upstairs.
Enfield 1-1, Overlord.
Bra, 230
at 16,000 knots.
Understood. Free to engage, make sure they don't get to your assigned steer point.
Enfield Gwen 1, Overlord, Bra 2-3-4-4-4-8-5 at 16,000 knots.
Recob is, we have it as well.
Enfield Gwen 1, Overlord,
we have,
Bra 2-3-6-4-4-8-5
lead, you should shoot.
At 16,000 knots.
Yep.
We're getting way too close.
Lead.
Enfield Gwen 1, Overlord, Bra 297 for Gwen 170
lead is,
at 16,000
2, Fox 3 long.
Enfield Gwen 1, Overlord, Bra 297
for
Gwen 170
bad guys. We
at 16,000
believe they are bad guys
knots.
In front of us, and we are going to launch Phoenix missile set.
Enfield Gwen 1,
understood.
Overlord, Bra 236-4485 at 16,000.
Didn't see our missile on the data link.
2, Fox 3 long.
Yeah, it's because we saw our missile because of the AWACS radar last time.
Are we to about 40?
Dude, we're way close here.
Yep.
You should have a tally right now.
Go ahead, cut the lock. Start scanning again.
All three, wait one.
You're still at 20 miles.
Enfield Gwen 1.
Bend it right here. Shot on us!
For this 3, we are not what is the optimal firing range, but 40
Enfield
sounds like
one,
it's
one. Overlord, Bra, 236-420 at 12,000 flanking.
Fox 2 on.
Enfield Gwen 1, Overlord, Bra, 224-4485.
That first bandit, we should be over him at this time. Oh, he's toward 1 o'clock!
Enfield yep, cut the lock, grab it.
Shit, I can't get him.
Enfield Gwen 1, Overlord, Bra 192-410.
I see, we got 12,000 in on well, probably about 20 miles. I'm diving so I can grab him on radar.
Lead, you gotta get turned to the right. We got bandits, 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock low. Tally.
Gwen 1, Overlord, merge.
I'm blind.
Yeah, flow out.
Yeah, I see my team.
Two,
flow back.
Overlord, merged.
Copy, set him as priority one.
Horn impact spike.
Bandit on our 6. It's 5 o'clock, level.
Yep, see it, it's a bomber. 14 bombers blow out.
Disregard. That's an F-14 on our six.
Yep. Hold on, I got a spare out on this guy.
Enfield coin one, overlord, merged.
Probably gonna miss. No, he's turning right into it. May hit him. Flash.
Another, 3 o'clock, level, turning into us. 2 o'clock now, level. Break left.
Fox 3 to us.
Two bandits, 3 o'clock low.
Fox 3 low.
3 o'clock low.
Understood. We popped up high. We're coming down on him.
Cases 4, also. Fox 2 to us.
That's friendly, that's 14 there, 10 o'clock, and then the bandits on your nose.
G-Box 2.
Splash.
Splash.
Enfield coin one, overlord, bra, coin four.
Another contact, 3 o'clock level, 10 miles.
Are we in the way of your shot?
Right there on your 2 o'clock there, see him?
Enfield coin one, overlord, bra.
We need to make sure VID is this guy. We have
130 at 16,000 flanking.
Hornet, what's your
I can't tell.
I have no idea where your position is, Hornet.
Enfield.
Go narrow field to be on the camera.
Bra, 314,
I don't know how to do that.
Left side panel, you should see a switch that says field of view, narrow and wide.
On what panel? Fuck. Hold on.
This is 3, we're going defensive.
Left side.
Enfield coin 1, 2
stack.
Bra, 315, 4 coin 130 at
9. Not seeing.
MiG-21. See if you can grab him on the radar.
We're in like a weird state right now where I'm fucked up on my, hold on, it's like bugged.
Bay 2, we're off to like your 6, we're chasing down a guy. You got any Phoenixes left?
Negative, but Phoenix is true, also chasing down a guy.
It's like locked, and I can't unlock. I think you're locked right now, I think you're locked on him. I can't.
Oh, this is 3, we are assuming what might be a bad guy.
Yeah, I grab him. I'm in to grab him.
302 for 210 at 21,000 flanking.
MiG-21. We're chasing down the MiG-21 at low altitude. We got tones. We're probably within 5 miles.
Hey, I was able to zoom in on him. Found that switch. Might want to gun him.
Foxman. No. Radar dropped it.
Come left and go high. You're going to overshoot.
We're going defensive. Good luck on. That's MiG-27.
All 3 friendly SAMs are firing.
Do you tally?
Yeah, I got him.
Enfield 1, splash 1. Overlord, bra, 312, 4130 at 11,000.
Splash, there's another one there. Alright, he ejected.
Or be advised, it seems the enemies are using cruise missiles.
Enfield coin 1, overlord.
I think I got a tally on the cruise missile, actually. Need to get this.
At 16,000, flanking.
Dude, I still, for some reason, the radar's in a weird mode where I can't. I guess because you're doing something?
Yeah, I'm in DPM. Chris has actually just crashed. Well, I'm pulling out. 2 status. We got. got our guy in a cruise missile down, so we're heading back towards U3.
Two,
dude, what the fuck is wrong with this radar? Are you still in some weird mode? Can you get out of that mode, whatever mode you're in?
ETM, hold on, give me a second, I'll give you back control. Try that.
No, I still can't, I was being retarded.
Turn into you, clear your
side. 1,500 knots.
Understood.
5, Fox 1.
Enfield 1-1, Overlord, Bra, 286, 4,210.
Alright, I'm back in control.
Flanking.
Good hit, good hit.
Enfield, we got a guy. Overlord, you see him?
Bra, 307, 4,120.
Grab him.
5,000 knots.
Got him bugs. Switch to the IR.
There's three. I see some bad guys, though.
Alright, two. We got another guy who's hot, kind of running this way. I'm pressing in on him. I don't know if you see him on day point, but we're heading 270.
Okay, so three strikes that guy. He went in the drink.
Hey, but I'm two's not doing ground on fuel, but we'll see what we can do to cover you.
076. Go STT.
Three, diving below camera now.
Hey, from 3's diving on a concept. We just lost him.
Stand by. Nose down a little bit. I don't see him.
Wonder if he took a hit. Alright, we're gonna come right. Alright, dude, that bandit.
Wait, I have another contact. I have another radar. I got him, I got him. Low.
STT, pulse STT.
That's where you copy. Good kill.
Kill him.
Raygun. Alright, dude, scratch my last, we got the bandit. I really got a friend in 5 miles. Alright, MiG 23, or MiG 21, one of the two.
I recommend we run it back away point two.
No, C-24 for sure.
Yep, tally.
Alright, copy that too. 3-4, what's your status?
3 is down to 3 sparrows, 8,400 gallons of fuel.
Just try to pull lead on him, he's in a right hand turn.
Down to 2 sparrows, 1 sidewinder, and we're looking at 8,300 as well.
Enfield 1-1, Overlord, Bra, 325,
4,520. Hey, oh, he just got splashed. What the fuck was that from?
Super's down to 2 times sparrows.
Enfield 1-1, Overlord, Bra, 306, 4,120.
What did he get hit by?
13,000, flanking.
We ran into his wake.
No, what did he get hit by?
Sparrow.
You fired?
Yeah, I fired.
Oh, I must have missed that.
He's engaging hostile talk. 2-7.
Enfield 1-1, Overlord, Bra.
We just flashed 1-2-24 right in there.
At 16,000.
Well, by the way, here's the target we were protecting. Two.
Oil refinery?
Overlord, Bra, 305-4120 at 13.
That's badass. Are they supposed to be Iraqis?
Can you repeat your last,
Yeah, we're shooting down Iraqi.
1-1, Overlord, Bra, 324, 4,130, at 8,000, flanking. Enfield 1-1, Overlord, Bra, 288, 4,180, at 21,000, flanking.
Alright, change the bad guy.
We shot down our guy, we're climbing back up towards you.
Enfield point one. Overlord, Bra 305 4.70 at 17,000 flanking.
Got a contact on the nose. Two contacts on the nose.
Enfield
point. Yeah, tell me, are they hot or cold?
Bra
3 copy all.
I think they're flanking left.
If you're in RWS 14, you can't go straight from RWS to STT. You need to be in twin.
Well,
the fact we just lost 20,000, it's probably... Nope, never mind, he's so hot on. Day 2, I don't know if you can see it, but we got a daily target mark on the 175. Correction, 60.
How do I see the range in the scope? Does it say it anywhere?
RA64. It alternates between his altitude and his heading and the bearing and from in the range.
Okay, roger. Oh, there's another one that's closer.
MC118. Now it says RA61, BR3, meaning BR, meaning bearing right to the
alright, what weapons do you have left?
Gun contacts, about 2 feet.
We're gonna merge into these guys with guns?
I'm gonna try and guide you onto these guys.
Green copy is turning 2230, but we're down to guns only.
Acknowledge them.
Miles.
Yeah. What's your weapon state?
I'm sorry, man. I gotta run. I have to leave, Nighthawk.
Alright, put it into Twiz Auto before you head out.
Yeah, it's on Twiz Auto right now. Sorry, man. I gotta run. Sorry.
No problem.